Fandom, I think, is that she owns the land.